James Tadesco kicked off his season for the Roosters up against his former club, the West Tigers. The ANZ crowd let him know they weren't happy with his decision to leave the joint venture.
Kick there from Brooks. Here's Tadesco.
First touch against his old club and greeted with some pretty loud hostility.
The boos soon turned to cheers, though, when the tricolour's fullback bombed the first big chance of the match.
Ooh, it was almost intercepted. Manu onto Ferguson, who's got some space down the side. They've got support on the inside. Oh, Tedesco's dropped it. Oh, you wouldn't read about that. 99 times out of 100 he catches that. And the Tigers fans are giving him hell.
He should have caught this one. A nervous grab here from Tadesco.